Hi everyone, welcome to IGIS React and Review. My name is Ashmita. Hope you all are doing well, and I'm really sorry about the lighting because it's raining here. So please forgive me for the lighting. And today I will be reacting to one of the birthday mashup tributes of Fahad Fasil, and I'm really sorry I couldn't post my reaction on the mashup, you know, during his birthday, on his birthday, but I'm here now, so this is from my side, you know, it's like a belated birthday wish. So yeah, so I was sent so many links, you know, by all of you, but I have chosen the RCM promo and remix because this had the maximum number of views. So if I have not chosen the link that you had sent, I'm sorry, please don't be offended. So this is the one which had the maximum views, so I'm gonna react to this. And now I know that most of the mashups, you know, I have reacted to two mashups before this, the Mohanlal sir's mashup and Dulkar's mashup. So they didn't have, of course, the subtitles. So I'm guessing, you know, this will also not have the subtitles. So whatever dialogues are there, I hope you will help me out. But it's mostly, I'm guessing, going to show Fahad's journey, because that's what the tribute videos are usually about. So yes, I'm very, very excited. Of course, I love Fahad. So let's just start, huh?
ഒരുപാട് പുതുമുഖങ്ങളെ താരങ്ങളാക്കിയ ആളാണ് ഫാസിൽ. പക്ഷേ സ്വന്തം മകനെ താങ്കൾക്കൊരു താരമാക്കാനായിട്ട് കഴിഞ്ഞില്ല. അതൊരു കേവലം ഭാഗ്യദോഷമായിട്ടാണ് താങ്കൾ കാണുന്നത്.
ഞാൻ എന്തൊക്കെ ചെയ്താലും എനിക്കൊരു 100% മനസമാധാനം ബാബാക്ക് കൊടുക്കാൻ
പറ്റിയിട്ടില്ല.
അവനിപ്പോഴും സിനിമ തന്നെയാണ് അവൻ്റെ മനസ്സിൽ മുഴുവൻ സിനിമ തന്നെയാണ്.
സിനിമകൾ മോശമായാൽ എൻ്റെ ജീവിതമോ ഇല്ലെങ്കിൽ എൻ്റെ കരിയറോ ഇല്ലെങ്കിൽ എൻ്റെ
പ്രൊഫഷനോ
അവിടെ തീരുമെന്ന് വിശ്വസിക്കുന്ന ഒരാളല്ല. അതിൻ്റെ മേളിൽ ഫൈറ്റ് ചെയ്യാനുള്ളൊരു ധൈര്യം ദൈവം എനിക്ക് തന്നിട്ടുണ്ട്.
അപ്പോൾ ആദ്യത്തെ സിനിമയിൽ പക്വതയില്ലാൻ വേണ്ടിയായിരുന്നു. അതിനുശേഷമുള്ള ഇവൻ്റെ ഈ വരവിൽ നമ്മൾ വളരെ പ്രതീക്ഷ ഉണ്ടായിരുന്നു.
ഭയങ്കര കൺട്രോളാണ് ഡീറ്റെയിലിംഗ് പറഞ്ഞാൽ പ്രതീക്ഷിച്ചു.
പ്രണവ് മോഹൻ സാറിനെയാണോ അതോ ദുൽഖർ സൽമാൻ സാറിനെയാണ് ഏറ്റവും കൂടുതൽ ഇഷ്ടം?
രണ്ടുപേരെ ഇഷ്ടമാണ് എനിക്ക്, പക്ഷെ കൂടുതൽ ഫഹദ് ഫാസിലിനെയാണ്
ഇഷ്ടം. കരുതി ചകയാൻ നിൽക്കണ്ട, കനൽ കെട്ടിട്ടില്ലെങ്കിൽ
സ്വന്തം മകനെ താങ്കൾക്കൊരു താരമാക്കാനായിട്ട് കഴിഞ്ഞില്ല.
പണി വരുന്നുണ്ട് വ്രാച്ച.
അവന്റെ അഭിനയം ആണെങ്കി അവനൊരു അവാർഡ് കൊടുക്കേണ്ടി വരും.
This was so short. Yeah, only 2 minutes 25 seconds. Okay. It was a very short video. I wish it was like maybe 4-5 minutes long so I could see more of his clips. So happy that I could at least recognize the 3 movie clips that were there, you know, Iyobinte Pustakam, Trance and Kumulangi Nights. Oh, that Shammi Hero Adda, that line is just the coolest line. Oh, okay, so firstly, RCM promo and remix, thank you so much for making such a cool video, though it was a little short. I wish it was a bit longer, like maybe 4 minutes 4 minutes or 5 minutes long, but it's okay. And belated happy birthday to Fahad Fasil. And I mean, he's really transformed. Like the clips that I'm seeing of his various films, he has really transformed himself. And I'm guessing the dialogue that, you know, people who were saying like before in the beginning, maybe, you know, because a lot of you have told me that his first film was a massive flop, and then he took a break and he came back with a bang, basically. And like, you know, then never looked back. So I think they were talking about that. And was there a line that, you know, Fahad was getting compared to Mohanlal, sir? I don't know, because I heard his name. So let me know. That's why I'm saying, please let me know what, at least in bits and pieces, like what they were talking about. Because I really genuinely want to know. And I love Fahad Fasil. I mean, if you guys have watched my review, I mean, I am just a big fan of him now. And just a small message to Fahad that... thank you so much for entertaining the viewers, you know, with such great acting. I am happy, and I'm, you know, honored that I have finally discovered you. So, I mean, better late than never, right? So, happy belated birthday, Fahad, and, you know, all the best wishes and health and happiness to you for this year and all the coming years. And your fans are so passionate about you. You know, I remember, when I did the review for Trans, and you know there was like, I think it was a 1 minute or like a two sentence line that I've said that, you know, Fahad should come to Bollywood, and all of you were so defensive. You know, attacked me for, you know, no, we are not sending Fahad to Bollywood, he belongs to us. So yes, I know, I mean, I can understand where the possessiveness comes from, because you are so ultra talented, Fahad. So I get why people from all over, you know, your fans do not want to share you, but that's okay. Everybody is entitled to their own opinion, and but I'm glad I am finally able to witness your films. I have just watched like you know, three of your films, like Kumlangi and you know, Trans and Yuvintha Pustakam. Many more to watch, of course. And thank you guys for asking me to react to his birthday mashup. I would have anyway done it. You know, you guys know, at least the regular viewers now know, I have become such a big fan of this guy right now. So if you have come till the end of the video, thank you so much for watching. Happy belated birthday to Fahad, and I will see you on my next video. Bye bye.